Management of COVID second wave is an utter failure due to self-efficacy attitude of Narendra Modi ji. Indian scientists has a high potential to design vaccines and manufacture within a short time. As usual, Modi ji's show off resulted in export of vaccines to various countries. If all these doses had been used for Indian citizens, the second wave of COVID would have not surfaced in India. Because of lack of vision, Government of India has failed miserably in pre-planning COVID epidemic disaster. Oxygen supplies and the medicine supplies were not stocked. This has resulted in many human loss. I urge the central government to ensure uninterrupted supply of oxygen and essential medicines. Government of India must provide free vaccine to all citizens.